definitely enjoyed it. I like the like playing off the room, kind of the room like sounds beautiful, and I think you can it kind of brings its own ambiance and kind of forms your the sounds that we make and plays a part in how we create the music.
There's lots of improvisation in the music, so the type of environment you're playing in definitely has a big effect on how things kind of develop as you're playing and where the music goes. I think the environment has a huge impact on every night's show. I think once we kind of realize that we took the most joy and were most creative when we were improvising and kind of experimenting with things rather than just playing songs straight through. I think that's probably also a big moment.
Absolutely.
Tonight we played a mix of songs from records, which we kind of developed on stage into new variations, and at least one thing that was just completely improvised. We just kind of went with it. Most of the songs that were off records, it's usually just a, sort of a structure for the song. Kind of a, there'll be lyrics and like a melody, and there'll be some sort of chord changes or drone. And then that kind of just forms the basic structure of wherever we want to take the music at that time. Usually it's like a bass riff or a rhythm or something. And then from there, we kind of have a backdrop on which we can all kind of add whatever we feel like adding. It's just trying to like use music to kind of transcend just an everyday reality and just kind of reach a type of communication with the audience where we're all in another space.